Hi, everyone. Thanks for coming. I just taking that metaphor of a train again, I'm going to be the conductor, and we're going to try to go a bit quick. So I want to call attention, if everyone got one of these packets, they're pretty important because they actually have the bios and the synopses of everything. So we're going to actually cut through a lot of that to save time and introduction and just refer to these at any point. Also, you might notice that there's a notepad inside. And if you have questions, you might want to write these down. We're actually going to pass them around and do kind of like a press conference thing. We'll see. Just really quick, I'm going to do two sort of small mini interventions throughout today, which will include voices of people that aren't here, and also, more importantly, historic voices, and also critical artists, as opposed to people who generally classify as critics or writers or something to that end. The first one is by Claes Oldenberg. As Daphne had mentioned, it is more or less a loose framework or inspiration for the titling and structuring of this. It's a manifesto, we could say, that was published in the catalog for an exhibition in 1961 by Claes Oldenberg. I'll just read it now, and we'll use it like an invocation. There's no need to think too much about it. It goes, "I am for an art," 1961. "I am for an art that is political, erotical, mystical, that does something other than sit on its ass in a museum. I am for an art that grows up not knowing it is art at all, and an art given the chance of having a starting point of zero. I am for an art that embroils itself with the everyday crap and still comes out on top. I am for an art that intimates the human, that is comic, if necessary, or violent, or whatever is necessary. I am for an art that takes its form from the lines of life itself, that twists and extends and accumulates and splits and drops, and is heavy and coarse and blunt and sweet and as stupid as life itself. I am for an artist who vanishes, turning up in a white cap, painting signs or hallways. I am for an art that comes out of a chimney like black hair and scatters in the sky. I am for an art that spills out of old man's purses when he's bouncing off a passing fender. I am for an art out of a dog's mouth falling five stories from the roof. I am for an art that kicks, that a kid licks after peeling away the wrapper. I am for an art that joggles like everyone's knees when the bus traverses an excavation. I am for an art that is smoked like a cigarette, smells like a pair of shoes. I am for an art that flaps like a flag or helps blow noses like a handkerchief. I am for an art that is put on and taken off like pants, which develops holes like socks, which is eaten like a piece of pie or abandoned with great contempt like a piece of shit. I am for an art covered with bandages. I am for an art that limps and rolls and runs and jumps. I am for an art that comes in a can or washes up on the shore. I am for an art that coils and grunts like a wrestler. I am for an art that sheds hair. I am for an art that you can sit on. I am for an art you can pick your nose with or stub your toes on. I am for an art from a pocket, from deep channels of the ear, from the edge of a knife, from the corners of the mouth, stuck in the eye or worn on the wrist. I am for an art under the skirts and an art of pinching cockroaches. I am for an art of a conversation between the sidewalk and a blind man's metal stick. I am for an art that grows in a pot, that comes down out of the skies at night, like lightning, that hides in the clouds and growls. I am for an art that is flipped on and off like a switch. I am for an art that unfolds like a map that you can squeeze like a sweetie's arm or kiss like a pet dog, which expands and squeaks like an accordion which you can spill your dinner on like an old tablecloth. I am for an art that you can hammer with, stitch with, sew with, paste with, file with. I am for an art that tells you the time of day or where such and such a street is. I am for an art that helps old ladies across the street. I am for an art of washing of a washing machine. I am for the art of a government check," something we might talk about later. "I am for the art of the last war's raincoat. I am for an art that comes up in fogs from sewer holes in winter. I am for an art that spills when you step on a frozen puddle. I am for a worm's art inside the apple. I am for an art of sweat that develops between crossed legs. I am for the art of a neck hair and caked teacups, for the art between the tins of restaurant forks or the odor of boiling dishes. I am for an art of sailing on Sunday and the art of red and white gasoline pumps. I am for an art of bright blue factory columns and blinking biscuit signs. I am for the art of cheap plaster and enamel. I am for the art of worn marble and smashed slate. I am for the art of rolling cobblestones and sliding sand. I am for the art of slag and black coal. I am for the art of dead birds. We're almost done. I am for the art of scratching in the asphalt and daubing at the walks. I am for the art of bending and kicking metal and breaking glass and pulling at things to make them fall down. I am for the art of punching and skinned knees and sat on bananas. I am for the art of kids' smells. I am for the art of mammal babble. I am for the art of bar babble, toothpicking, beer drinking, egg salting, insulting. I am for the art of falling off a bar stool. I am for the art of underwear and the art of taxicabs. I'm for the art of ice cream cones dropped on concrete. I am for the majestic art of dog turds like rising cathedrals. I am for the blinking arts lighting up the street. I am for an art falling, splashing, wriggling, jumping, going on and off. I am from the art of a fat truck tires and black eyes. I am for Kool-Aid art, 7-Up art, Pepsi art, sunshine art, 39 cents art, 15 cents art, ventral art, dumb bum art, vam art, menthol art, L&M art, X-Lax art, Fenda art, Hill art, Perlum art, Sandomart art, Rex art, 99.9% art, and art, new art, how art, fire sale art, last chance art, only art, diamond art, tomorrow art, Frank's art, Duck's art, meat-o-rama art. I am for the art of bread wet by rain. I am for the rat's dance between floors. I am for the art of flies walking on slick pears in electric light. I am for the art of soggy onions and firm green shoots. I am for the art of clicking among nuts when the roaches come and go. I am for the brown, sad art of rotting apples. I am for the art of meows and the clatter of cats and the art of their dumb electric eyes. I am for the white art of refrigerators and their muscular openings and closings. I am for the art of rust and mold. I am for the art of hearts, funeral hearts, or sweethearts full of nougat. I am for the art of worn meat hooks and singing barrels of red, white, blue, and yellow meat. I am for the art of things lost or thrown away coming home from school. I am for the art of cock and ball trees and flying cows and the nose of rectangles and squares. I am for the art of crayons and weak gray pencil lead and grainy wash and slick sticky oil paint and the art of windshield wipers and the art of finger on cold window or dusty steel in the bubbles of sidewalks of a bathtub. I am for the art of teddy bears and guns and decapitated rabbits, exploded umbrellas, raped beds, chairs with their brown bones broken, burning trees, firecracker ends, chicken bones, pigeon bones, and boxes of men sleeping in them. I am for the art of slightly rotten funeral flowers, hung bloody rabbits and wrinkled yellow chickens, bass drums and tambourines and plastic phonographs. I am for an art of abandoned boxes tied like pharaohs. I am for an art of water tanks and speeding clouds and flapping shades. I am for a U.S. government-inspected art, a grade A art, regular price art, yellow ripe art, extra fancy art, ready to eat art, best or less art, ready to cook art, fully cleaned art, spend less art, eat better art, ham art, pork art, chicken art, tomato art, banana art, apple art, turkey art, cake art, and cookie art. Okay, that's it. Thanks. So now we'll get on to the more fun activities. I'd like to invite Jörg up to give us a reading on Assange and Zuckerberg. Should be enticing. Thanks.